Press Shift and A, add plane, subdivide it about 5 times. Go to Face menu or press Ctrl and F, select Poke Faces, do it twice more, select Vertex, go to Select menu, select Similar, amount of adjacent faces, select it. Move them down. Press Shift plus Ctrl and B, to bevel vertices. By pressing E, extrude them down, and press I to inset. And press E to extrude them up. Press Tab to switch to Object Mode, right-click and select Shade Smooth, add Subdivision Surface Modifier.